Financial Analyst Interview Questions and Answers 2024. When you are getting ready for an interview for a financial analyst position, you should survey potential questions that a business.
But before we start moving forward, make sure to subscribe channel and click on the bell icon. Sprint Seal provides training programs, certification programs on their websites. If you're interested in them, do check out the links in the description.
This may ask about financial risk and its types. You should also survey for more questions to get some information about your profession's objectives, industry information, and experience level. By setting aside the effort to set up your answers in front of the interview, you can introduce yourself to an employing administrator in an expert and qualified way. In this article, we survey general financial analyst questions, questions with respect to past encounters, and top-to-bottom financial analyst interview questions prior to giving example answers to help you create your own reactions.
This article records a portion of the regularly asked financial analyst interview questions for freshers and experienced experts to help your financial analyst with question planning. Regardless of whether you are showing up for a financial analyst interview for a bank, an establishment, or any notable enterprise, the financial analyst interview questions could be interesting and tested more often than not. That is the reason you need intensive readiness for financial analyst interview questions and answers, an understanding of key financial ideas, and functional openness to financial demonstration and related logical abilities. The financial analyst interview questions recorded in this article will assist you in setting up the answers identified with your industry information. List of top financial analyst interview questions and answers. The financial analyst questions will help you learn more about the interview questions and answers. Through this, you can enhance your knowledge of the basic topics of the interview. So, let's check out more with the financial analyst interview questions and answers. Financial analyst interview questions and answers, set 1. 1. Clarify financial displaying. Financial displaying is a quantitative investigation usually utilized for either resource evaluation or general corporate accounts. It is the interaction wherein an organization's costs and profit are contemplated, generally into accounting pages, to expect the effect of the present choices later on. The financial model additionally ends up being an effective device for the accompanying errands. Gauge the valuation of any business. Look at the rivalry. Vital arranging. Testing various situations. Spending, arranging, and designating. Measure the effects of any progressions in monetary approaches. Since financial demonstrating is perhaps the essential key ability, you can likewise share your experience about utilizing distinctive financial models, including the limited income, DCF, model, the first sale of stock, IPO, model, and utilized buyout, LBO, model, solidification model, and so on. 2. Walk me through an income proclamation. Being one of the fundamental financial assertions, you'll be solid and steady for this inquiry as, throughout each and every day, you need to utilize income proclamations to effectively fabricate a three-model assertion. At the point when a spotter poses this inquiry during your interview, you can begin by clarifying the three principal classes of income articulation. Working exercises. Contributing exercises. Financing exercises. Subsequent to figuring the complete money from all the above recorded classes, adding the initial money balance, and further clarifying every huge change, you will show up at the absolute change in real money. Notice every one of the important parts that are related to it. Nonetheless, during the interview, the interviewer will likewise be paying special mind to something more past the academic information about income explanations. He should be keen on how the articulation of income is helpful to a financial analyst. Presently, this could transform into your reward point as you can stroll through the aim of utilizing the income proclamation, which is recorded beneath. Gives information and data about a company's liquidity status. It helps in laying out the company's capacity to modify its income status in the future. features the adjustments in account adjusts on the monetary record. It helps in portraying the organization's capacity to meet extension prerequisites in the future. Gives the assessment of accessible free income. Look at business analytics courses. 3. Is it feasible for an organization to have a positive income yet be in genuine financial difficulty? Indeed, there are two models. An organization that is auctioning off stock, however, differing payables, which will show positive income for some time despite the fact that it is in a tough situation. An organization has solid incomes for the time frame, yet future conjectures show that incomes will decay. At the point when you characterize such circumstances, it demonstrates that you are not taking a gander at the income articulations. All things considered, you care about where the money is coming from or going to and mark every one of the focuses featuring how the organization is making or losing cash. 4. What do you believe is the best assessment metric for dissecting an organization's stock? There is no particular measurement. It depends on how you formulate the appropriate response and cause the interviewers to understand the estimation of the particular boundary that you notice. The principal goal of this inquiry is to check your basic reasoning capacities and consistent abilities. This inquiry additionally allows you to demonstrate your abilities to recognize likely upsides and downsides identified with the accessible venture choices. For the most part, specialized analysts utilize a portion of the accompanying sorts of graphs to check the stock value, which frames the essentials of picking the correct one. Line outlines helps in following everyday developments. Bar outlines helps in following intermittent highs and lows of stock cost. Point outline helps in deciding stock forces. What is working capital and what are the various kinds of working capital? The working capital recipe is best characterized as current resources short current liabilities. The essential capacity of working capital is to break down the aggregate sum of cash that you have promptly accessible to fulfill the need of the multitude of current costs. Since financial analysts assume a significant role in being a data arbiters in capital business sectors, getting a genuine understanding of working capital necessities is exceptionally fundamental. Likewise, an analyst should remain on toes to gauge the real working capital necessities, particularly in situations where the organization is continually developing or expanding. Likewise, you can feature a couple of earlier occurrences when your current organization felt the requirement for extra working capital, and you can even back your answer with the manners in which you used to help the working capital. Another illustration of demonstrating your capacities is to recommend the occasion when you and your group utilize the working capital information to work on current and future requirements easily. 5. Clarify quarterly estimating and cost models. The investigation of costs and income, which is anticipated to be created or brought about later on, is called quarterly determining. For this, alluding to a pay articulation alongside a total financial model functions admirably. Nonetheless, making a reasonable model is a test, and hence the part of a financial analyst comes here. As a specialist, you need to show incomes with high levels of detail and exactness. A cost model determines what cost classes are permitted on a specific kind of work request, which frames the establishment of building a financial plan. Additionally, to make this model utilitarian, a cost projection model is made, which helps distinguish between variable and fixed costs and frames the premise of precisely gauging the organization's normal benefit or misfortune.
If you found this video informative and useful, we'll always bring new concepts explained for you. So stay tuned with Sprint Seal, and if you like the video, do share. If have any doubts or queries, do let us know in the comment section. Use the coupon code YouTube10 in our website to get 10% off on all our courses.